This is supposed to be the track that is going to get us out of here to safety. This really sucks.